Good horse, Kage.
Jacinta!
Of course.
We shouldn't have traveled anywhere alone.
There's a place nearby I've got to sit to clear my mind.
Huh?
What do you think those invaders want?
I'm happy to offer my services. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Goodbye.
They eat our food.
I'll make an offering for your...
May Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
We told him, I think. With their bare hands?
Right. The balls only rock with fire and thunder.
I don't understand why they cut us off from the shrines.
May I assist you, my lord? Lord Shimura's alive.
Want to bet?
If he was... Show everyone our deep and see.
He wants to fight back. Fool has a death wish.
Single drop of sake.
Archer never showed up for battle.
Lord Sakai, good day.
The way the fire flew through the air and lit up the night sky. So it's true.
Thank you. 하라고! 응?
for a peaceful ride.
Faster, quicker. hasn't used to the Mongols living here.
You think?
We are midway between Koryo and the mainland. They'll use Tsushima to stage more attacks, control the sea.
So we're all going to die then?
Not necessarily. They'll force us to provide for their armies. Farming, fishing, cooking. All of it, just for them.
There's a smuggler who's found a safe route to and from Tsushima.
It sounds too good. That's easy to say before the Mongols.
Yosen, the storyteller?
What about him?
I heard he blinded himself with his own calligraphy brush.
What?
Stabbed it right in his eye sockets, still dripping with ink.
Stop it with your rumors. He's a kind man, and he's not hurting anyone. The legends he tells are given to the whole.
Stronghold.
Poor man. Once the Mongols take you,
the only way out is death.
I hear they treat him like a son.
Stay away, my lord! The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true! This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away.
Hear him around you.
Show me. Attack! Ah! Catch up. He won't get away from us.
I swear he was right here. He has to be hiding.
Archer!
Forest is safe. This should give the man by the road a new tale to tell. Someone lived here. Abandoned. The caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing. The bandits must have found him.
My lord! You survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
He rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
So peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jinloku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinloku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon! Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed. Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Farm horse. Never seen battle. Normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. He must have been important.
I'll find him. Thank you. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
To die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. I should tell those women the truth. I wish being a samurai were as easy as slipping into warm water. together!
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Let's go.
Yeah!
disappearing light. Darkness grows and reaches out, cloaked in death's armor.
Let's go, Kage.
Wait a moment. Coming.
I'll die.
I'll take you with me.
Stay.
I'll let you teach you.
Sen 네게 못 했어.
야,
됐어. Харуач байна, тэнд байна. Явч туслая.
here, you!
Huh? What are you
하루
주요
дараа мотор чадахгүй.
Thank you.